I'm fine, thank you. I hope you too, and as well as the students.
So today we're going to share the fourth sub-learning outcome, and SAA3.
What is the last sub-learning outcome, Ms. Kuasia?
So the fourth and last sub-learning outcome is that students are able to update the strategic plan for your business project based upon the understanding of strategic execution and strategic evaluation theories.
Oh, so again, students need to revise their strategic plan. How come?
Because in the SAA 3.1, we will provide a guest lecturer who will explain a company's strategies and how his or her company needed to revise its strategies in dealing with fast-changing situations, especially during the COVID-19 pandemic.
Oh, I see. It means being an entrepreneur, we must be flexible, able to adapt to the changing situation. We must be able to change our strategy if we are required to. Correct, Ms. Grazia?
Yes, correct, Mr. C. I totally agree.
And what about the final test?
For the final test, students are asked to develop a strategic blueprint for your business project or family business based on strategic management theories and experiential learning. And it's take home, guys.
So it means the outcome for this course is to create a strategic blueprint on their business project.
Yes, correct, Mr. C. And I think that's all the information that we can share today. I'm Gracia.
I'm Mr. C. Happy learning!